There's something right there that keeps pecking at it. Just as I thought. I call this Warmouth Creek for a reason. It's because this tiny little creek right here is loaded with big Warmouth.